Hello and welcome to this devotional. Today I'm going to draw your attention to Psalm 15, 14, which declares, make thankfulness your sacrifice to the Lord and keep the vows you've made to the Most High. During this season, it's often easy to forget to be thankful. The truth is, there are things that are going on that might cause us to want to forget about all that's going well. But today I want just to encourage anyone who will see this, share this, adapt a mindset to be thankful. And then additionally, you know, if you've made vows to God, promises to God, let's keep those promises. God always keeps his promises. He always comes through. And so I want to encourage us to be mindful to do the same. So may God bless you. May God keep you in the season as we seek to position ourselves to be thankful and also to keep the promises we've made to God. God bless you. God keep you. It's my prayer.